And now we're joined by Dr. Syed Shoaib Shah, who is the Dean of Health Sciences here at IMDC. Thank you for your time. Welcome. And congratulations on this wonderful event, your second annual research conference.
Thank you, Naila, for congratulating us. This conference we held a second time after a span of a year. Last year it was annual research day. So we celebrated one day. And this time it was a full-fledged conference, and we were blessed that we invited Dr. Naila Siddiqui from UK. She is a professor at Imperial College London. So she came over and conducted a very good workshop yesterday that was patient and professional safety. And basically the theme of this conference, which basically I like, is health and wellness. You know, health, we just feel that we are walking and we are just doing our job and we are healthy. But basically, are you well or not?
That is the question.
Yeah, you know, wellness is more over here. So it's your psychiatric and it's your basically mental fitness to do certain things. So that was another workshop yesterday. That was psychiatry for non-psychiatrists. And that was conducted by a very good psychiatrist of this area. So this was all, it was a two-day event. Yesterday there were workshops, and today it was poster presentations and oral presentations, and you saw the closing ceremony.
That was a wonderful closing ceremony, and the whole institution itself is very grand and very open and spacious. And I personally believe that more conferences should be held here, not just one annual conference maybe. Your location is very prime, the openness of the vicinity, it's very airy, and you know, which is necessary for health and wellness. So you're providing your students a very fresh environment as well.
Inshallah, we're going to do that, because what I feel, for a good education, the environment counts. So this is such a scenic campus, and it's open. There are breathing spaces, open areas, and you feel good.
Closer to nature as well.
Yeah, it's very close.
That's wonderful. Yeah. And what are your expectations for the next annual conference that you'll have?
Next conference, inshallah, that would be a two-day event, but we'll try to just invite a few more international speakers, and we'll just have a state-of-the-art lecture. And I am contacting few people from US, and next time that would be much bigger show, and get ready for that.
Definitely, we are very excited. Actually, we attended all of the seminars and workshops, and I personally found the psychiatry for non-psychiatrists very enlightening. It was just, actually, it's a field that I'm very interested in. So it was very helpful for me
as
well.
And especially I want to thank our media partner and CT2 and all of you. You were working like anything. And what I saw yesterday, I told Faik, so all of you and your hospitality and everything, the precision and professionalism, I appreciate that.
Thank you so much, sir. Yeah. It was a pleasure having you, and hopefully we'll catch you next time at the next conference.
Inshallah.
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 Thank you so much.
Thank you.